like that figure, huh? Oh, yeah. Three white shirts and a lot of action for you at the intersection. Jeremy Miller doing an excellent job picking up that victory. And our 20 lap figure eight feature. Good to see the 05 team move. Gary Cronin, what they thrashed on that car all week. Stephanie Bradley also finishing that one. They got to do a pretty serious crash up here at the finish of last week's feature event. Good to see both those cars back in action. And the 05 and Gary Cronin, what thrashed on all week. And they finish second.
Cars, that makes a lot of traffic and a lot going on.
Oh yeah, Gary, I'd like to thank everyone for coming out. Built this car in 2001, I think we're going to build a new one. Everyone's catching up.
I don't know, it's still pretty fast.
We'll put it out the pasture.
I tell you what, you know, and a lot of people, they want to know, how in the world do you time the intersection? Just knowing the cars, whatever. That's the one question I get. How the heck can you drive that fast? Racing on those cars, and you gotta go in through an intersection twice.
Well, back in the day, I'd tell you, we judge by the tires that are in the corner, but there's no tires anymore, so you can get within a couple feet.
Well, I tell you what, Wally Cross, you wanna come in here from Glass Unlimited?
Great job, that was a wonderful drive. Great little bonus from Glass Unlimited, and then you close it. Congratulations.
Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for our picture winner, Jeremy.